Our parents really take care of that, but a lot of it goes into savings, so that's pretty much it.
I love them.
I like your hair.
Yeah. I didn't know you guys were real.
I didn't know you were real. Well, we're standing right here.
Is it hard to do the job?
I think it's a lot of fun doing
the kids'
jobs. All right, so basically there was like a nationwide casting call through YouTube, and a lot of kids auditioned through that, but they had the last audition basically, and they sent out 12 kids to Dallas, and we did a 2-day boot camp there where we learned one dance and one song, and basically we went home and they called us. Well, yeah.
I think my favorite thing about being in Kids Bop is being able to do the job with these three amazing people. Like, we're like a family, and it's really fun.
Please.
What?
I love everything. Kids Bop is so much fun. We get to sing and dance and perform, which is like our favorite things to do. And just being with them is great. So I wouldn't say there's like my least favorite part. It's all great.
So I started dancing when I was around age 7. And then after that, I taught myself how to play piano off YouTube. And I started singing around age 9. And after that, I auditioned for Kids Bop. And that's basically the age we all auditioned for Kids Bop, and then we got it, so it's cool. I want to be a solo artist. That's what I really want to do, and go on tour and make albums, and yeah, it'd be fun.
Yeah, I definitely want to be a solo artist and write my own music and go on tour and perform.
I write a lot.
I want to be a solo artist, but then I also want to be in like a band because I really like live music, you know, just the sound of it. So I kind of, you know, want to be somewhere in the music area, a lead singer in a band or something. So yeah. Okay, so I really like right now DNCE, Joe Jonas's new band. They're the ones who sing Cake by the Ocean. I kind of like them because honestly, like, when you see them live and while they're performing, all four of them, Jinju, Cole, Jack, and Joe, I mean, like, honestly, it's just so much fun. Like, it's crazy. Like, you can't even understand how much fun they're having on stage. And I like that, you know, personality that they have, so, yeah.
I'd have to say that one of my favorite people right now is Tori Kelly because her vocals are just incredible.
Oh my gosh, I love everybody. Yeah. But I have to say, one of my favorites right now, like currently, is Ariana Grande because her voice is incredible and she just is an amazing singer and she performs really good.
I have two. So my first one is Sia because she's just unbelievable, amazing singer and songwriter. And then my second one is Adele because she just commands the audience. So it's really cool. Yeah, so we have set times for school and set times for rehearsal and the show and stuff. But also, just whatever you're doing, keep going for it and never take no for an answer.
Do your best and work hard and you can do anything.
Yeah. And also, I'd like to add that for like school, we have a teacher that travels with us like all the time. And so we usually try and do school like 3 or more hours every day. And I guess my advice is just push yourself and make sure that you love what you're doing.
So yeah, advice-wise, like, don't stop doing like what you do just because someone says, no, it's not gonna really fit, or don't do that. Just do it if they say it, because honestly, if you don't, you're not gonna get, you know, far or something. So make sure you do what you love. And, yeah.
So I've been teaching for about 10 years. I started as a classroom teacher. I taught fifth grade and sixth grade. I have a degree to teach elementary and high school students. Well, I had to get a studio teaching credential, and in California, it's mandatory for any children working in the entertainment business. So I had to take a special test to pass through the state of California. So then my name got passed around. There's not that many of us who have my credentials. So my name got passed around, and here I am. Oh yeah, it's a blast. We have a lot of fun. I think the biggest difference is I've gotten to know my four students, the Kids Bop Kids, and I look to them as my own children. We're with each other 24/7. So I'm getting to know them we're a lot closer than I am with the kids in the classroom. I would say to all the kids, for those kids that have any dream, whether it's to be a singer, a dancer, a musician, or an architect, whatever it is, just follow your heart, work hard. These kids put in hours and hours and hours to develop their skills. So whatever your dream is, just keep practicing and work hard.
Teresa is just an amazing teacher, and she's my best teacher I've ever had. So I'm really thankful.
I know how to kiss up to them too.
Thank you for watching KTV.
And this is Kids Bop!